More than a quarter of homes on the chain of islands are thought to have been destroyed in the storm.